Like tiny grains of sand through the hourglass, so go the days in the sleepy hamlet of Green Bay. Yes, 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 it's the kickoff for another season of All My Packers. Well, it has been an interesting offseason, hasn't it? Our hero Forrest Gregg has gone off to Texas to coach the professional football team at Southern Methodist University. Kenny Stills doesn't know whether he's himself, Walter Stanley, or Buckwheat, nor does he know the purpose of speed limit signs. Brian Noble is doing soft drink commercials when he should be doing soft head commercials. And the mantle of coaching responsibility has been passed on to an Italian-American from the East Coast who labored in obscurity as an NFL assistant coach. Yes, we've dug up Vince Lombardi. We've hired one Gelindo Infante.
As head coach, it's my job to assess our merits, audit our liabilities, and put the best team available on the field. Where they will look like 11 green and gold lawn jockeys watching over a sod farm. Next, I have to pick a starting quarterback. Out of the 6 candidates we started with, only Wright, Wilson, and Mikowski are left. Which is really scary once you realize the other 3 candidates were worse than them.
Imagine a team that has lost 11 straight games at Lambeau Field still sells out! And why can't the Packers win at home? Usually that home cooking is considered an advantage. As we look in now, head coach Italian-American Lindy Infante speaks with team trainer Dominic Gentile.
I'm not to understand. The Packers' wives now want to get in on endorsement money.
Yes, they want to put out a cookbook with their favorite recipes. I have a copy right here.
Give it to me. Let me see. This is what our players eat when they're not on the road?
Yes, it's what some of the players' wives fix for them at home.
Fried skunk chops. Raccoon brisket stew.
Peanut butter and toadhead jelly sandwiches. And boiled rat rectums.
Muskrat cheese. Cow udders and butter.
Well, there's a big mystery solved. Tune in next time when we hear Dominic say...
How much is this? I would like to try some of these.
Next time on All My Packers.